Thank you. Thank you so much. Called the Newfoundlander in Canada. They gave him a bloody order of Canada. Can you believe it? And he recorded an album called A Week at the Warehouse right here in Gastown. Please welcome back to the West Coast.
Had this microphone before I got out here. I have to lower it down to Petty Harbor height. Are you with me, brothers and sisters?
And the old black one shadow over me like a dog.
Yeah.
just going to play you around here. How about a big round of applause? I mean, what a thrill it was for me in the 80s to see somebody from the mainland playing instruments that I knew how to play, and they were on Much Music and everything. I saw Jeffrey and John and Hugh and all the gang playing accordions and bowrons and acoustic guitars and whistles, and I thought to myself as a teenager in Petty Harbor, I might be able to do this for a living. Because that's pretty awesome what they're doing. And I said to myself, look, mainlanders playing the West Bank Death. What a pleasure it is to be here tonight, and thank you all very much. What an honor it is to be here with this incredible group of musicians. And you know, all I ever wanted to do was get in the Canadian music business, you know, and a night like tonight, you know exactly why you want to be in the Canadian music business.
I'm gonna go see you.
Doyle dancers.
Get your bid up. Come on, who wants it? Who wants it? Put your hands up. Come on, let's get money out.
The starting bid is $800. Do we have $800 right there?
Who's got a grand? Someone's got $1,000.
There's $1,000.
Thank you. Who's got $1,500? Come on, $1,500. $1,500.
Yep.
Thank you so much. What about $1,600? Who's got $1,600? Thank you very much.
Who's tired of fucking 2, around and has got $2,000? There we go.
$2,000 right there. Who's got like 2,200? Where's 22?
I got 5 right there.
What?
No, that wasn't 5?
25.
Oh, 25.
2,500.
You gotta be careful with the hand signals.
Okay, we're looking for, what are we looking for? Let's look.
I got 5 grand.
You got 5 grand?
5 grand.
5 grand right there, thank you so much, sir.
Oh, don't start clapping now. We're gonna not gonna let him be the big shot tonight. Who's got 5,200?
5,200 bucks is a bargain for this guitar.
5,200, we got
thank
it.
You. 55, who's got 5,500 bucks? That'd be awesome for 55. $5,500, must be somebody.
Right there, thank you,
thank
sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
What about, what do you say, Ed? 57, maybe?
Yeah.
Who's got $5,700? This guitar is $6,000
over here. $6,000, thank you so much.
This guitar, like you say.
Oh wait, that's Canadian.
It's worth actually, you can use this to put the snow tires on your van. That's how good this guitar. This guitar plays itself.
Yeah.
Six grand, we're looking for 62. $6,200. Who's got it? $6,200 for the guitar signed by everybody who's in the show tonight and Elvis.
Elvis Stoiko.
And all the money what? And all the money goes to John and their families, of course. So what do you think? 6,000, we're looking for 6,200. Who's got 62? Come on.
This is a beautiful Epiphone dub guitar. That 62. We got 6,200. It's signed by Sarah McLachlan, Alan Doyle, the guys from Bare Naked Ladies. You won't care that Jim Cuddy signed it, but he did. He did. May have devalued it slightly, but he did sign it.
What do we got? Where are we at so far? We got 60. We have 62. Who wants to give 6,300? Just an extra 100 bucks and you can have it. Think of 63, thank you,
we
sir.
We got 63.
Who's looking at 65.
We need somebody who drops 6,500 every time they reach for a Kleenex. They just right. Like try to pull out a Kleenex and 6,500 bucks. Just...
That's about like 16 grand in Newfoundland dollars, baby. We have 60, what do we have?
65.
We have 65, is that what we have?
I don't know.
Am I right? We have 63 over here, that's right, is that right?
Yeah.
We're looking for 65. $6,500.
We have 63, we're looking for 65.
Thank you.
Apparently.
We have 63, looking for 65. Sir, what do you think? It's a great thing. You can hang it on your wall, you can roll yourself back down the river, you can do anything with that. That's great.
It will also work.
We have 60, 65 in the back.
Thank you.
65. Well, let's go for six.
Let's go for 7.
6,700 right here. Thank you so much.
Let's go for an even 7.
7 grand. Who's got 7? $7,000, thank you so much for a very generous offer, but I think this is going to be our bid. I just got a feeling. People are just now realizing, Ed, how awesome a thing this guitar is.
Imagine, this is the kind of thing, even if you're not a guitar player yourself, you put this in your place of business or your living room, and this is a conversation piece. Yeah, you're making money buying this guitar. You're making money.
There's only 2 or 3 people here going,
7,500 we have down here.
75, thank you, sir. 75. 7,500 bucks. Thank you so much for
we're at 75. We're looking for 8. We're going once on 75. We're going twice on 7,500.
We got 8.
We have 8 right there. Awesome.
Thank you. Now, you might think that that might be a lot of money for a guitar, but it's not it.
And how about the reason for the whole thing right here, Mr. John Mann?
I tell you what, anybody here bids 10 grand on this guitar, we'll take it down and me and Ed will sing a song at your table right now. 10 grand. That gets you a song from me and Ed. And everyone can get around and sing what they want, but that's the spirit of the evening. What do we have? 75.
Yep.
Looking for 8 grand? Who's got 8?
We had 8.
We have 8. Do we?
We had 8.
We have 8.
Yeah.
Thank you, back there.
We're looking for 10 to be personally serenaded, and Alan may even make out with you a little bit. Just a little bit.
Just wait down.
I agreed beforehand that I'd be on the camera. Someone's got to film it.
8 grand is a generous offer, and we're grateful for it. We have 85 here. I'm grateful for that, too. 8,500. There'll be no extra bidding at 10 grand. You bid 10 grand, we do the song right now, it's in your pocket. I'm telling you right now. 10 grand, that's all it's in the cards. We have 85, we're grateful for that, thank you so much. Do we have $8,800? 88?
What do you say?
What bid do we have up there? What?
88.
Thank you, sir. 88. Who's got 9 grand? 9? 9?
No, just say 88 and 9, then it doesn't sound so bad. We got 88, we're looking for 9. It's just 9.
We got 9.
We have 9.
We got 9. Thank you very much. We got 9. Oh, 10 grand gets your song. 10 grand gets your song. First one at 10 gets a song. We have 9. We're very grateful for that. 9 grand. Are we going to go once on 9 grand?
Yep.
Going once on 9 grand. 10 grand. We have 10 grand over here.
Wow. Out of nowhere.
And what do we have over here? You have 10 grand over there?
How about... Wow.
Well, now we have 2 10 grandses. 10,200, I guess. What is it? 2 songs.
Well, we only have 1
guitar.
What
are we going to do, cut the guitar in half?
We only have 1 guitar.
We have $11,000. Thank you, sir.
11.
Thank you for that. Who wants to give 11,500? Who wants to give 11,500? 11 grand going once. 11 grand going twice. 11 grand is sold to the kind gentleman.
Thank you so much.
We're gonna tune it up. All right, what song should we do? What? We should do that. What song? Oh yeah, bring them out here. Bring them out here. Amen. Is Kevin Hearn here? Jason, how are you? This is gonna be awesome. All right, Ed's gonna play it. Hey, where's we should get Kev. Is Kevin Hearn close by? That's okay. We're gonna sing the most appropriate song for this moment. It's gonna be one that Ed is gonna lead us in. It's gonna be a surprise for the audience. It's gonna be awesome. I do. I don't want to tell the audience what the song is yet. It's a part of showmanship, showcraft.
If I had $1 million!
All right. Ladies and gentlemen, let's get it on.
Stadium with Spirit of the West. The number of people that tell me that was the first time they saw my band and that they went to see Spirit of the West, but they also enjoyed us. Tonight that we don't have time to allow Jim and Alan to talk about what a thrill it is to play with us, but we'll just get right into the song.
It's too bad.
We were shining like Aurora Borealis, like Sid sipping from the Stanley Chalice. Bus across the USA, dumb enough to think that it could stay that way. Lounging in the living room in Long John, more distant than Victoria St. John. Trying to use a record to repair my heart. I'd be lying if I said I didn't want to start again. My friend, you're keeping me high and getting it dry. I'm out of your head and I'm gonna survive mine. Listen to me, Illyas.
makes me a big surprise, calling you up from a restaurant around the bend. Just got in from a way up north. I'm even tired now, and I could use a friend. Yeah.
I hope someone's filming this. I expect to see YouTube explode tomorrow morning. We're going to leave you guys with this one. Thank you all once again for making this night amazing for all of us here. The chance for all of us to play together is the rarest thing. It's as rare as rocking horse shit. That's pretty rare. We'll leave you with this one.
Oh. Remember this one. Mark this one right in your heart. Drive carefully. Go home safely.
It's a final warning, so.
Good night. Thank you. Good night.